Hey everybody, John Paul here from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our Getting Started with InMotion series. Today I'm going to show you how to request a website transfer from your AMP. So let's start by logging into AMP. And once you've logged in, I have multiple accounts, so I'm going to choose the one I want to work with. If you only have one account, it should take you straight into your AMP though. All right, once you're logged in, we're going to find the account that I want to transfer the website into. And once again, I have multiple accounts, so I'm just going to find the one that I want to use. In this example, I'm going to use this one right here, and I'm going to locate the website transfer request button and click it. You'll see any other existing website transfers listed here, but we're just going to disregard those. These two are ones that I canceled in the past, but since we're creating a new website transfer, we're going to click the transfer a website button. You're going to see some information that they need in order to transfer the website, and the first thing it's going to ask is whether you're migrating it from an InMotion hosting account or an external host. For this example, I'm going to choose an external host. Now in the external host section, click the drop down and choose the host that you want to transfer from. For this example, I'm just going to choose 1&1. And then it's going to ask if the hosting account is managed with cPanel. You could say yes, no, or I don't know. For this example, I'm just going to say yes. And this just lets the website transfer team know what kind of website interface they're dealing with, and it helps them choose the best strategy for transferring the site. And so now it's going to ask for the login URL, which is where you would log into your account at the other host, as well as your username and password. And I'm going to pull that from 1&1. And I'm going to paste the URL from 1&1, and then I'm going to use my username and password. Now it's going to ask if there's two-factor authentication enabled on the account. So choose yes or no based on the host that you're transferring from. For this example, I'm going to say no. And then it's going to ask if there's any additional information that'll help the transfer team locate your data. And so if you know, for example, the document root of your website, you could put that here. Or if you just know maybe the folder name that contains a lot of the site files, then you could put that here as well. I'm going to leave this blank for this example. And then you got to put the name of the website that's being transferred. And I'm just going to put example.com. You can also add another website if there's more than one. And then it's going to ask you to enter your preferred contact method. You can either choose your default AMP email address, or you can say other and enter a new email address. This is where the email notification would go once the transfer is complete. And the final question is going to be if you want to pay for the priority website transfer. And you can choose to do that for $29.99. Or you can just do a standard transfer and they'll transfer it in the order it was received. Once you've chosen all your settings, click continue. You're then going to see a summary of all the settings that you chose. Make sure it's all correct and then click the submit button. And that's it. You'll see it listed here under submitted transfers. And as soon as the transfer team completes the request, they'll send you an email to that address that you had listed. You'll know right away when it's done. So thank you for joining us for another video in our Getting Started with InMotion series. Feel free to like or subscribe to this video or our channel. And if you want to leave any comments or maybe suggest additional videos that we can create in the future, feel free to leave that in the comment section as well. And we'll see you next time. Thank you.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.